motion sensor and you put your hand underneath it. And what it ends up doing is making all the leaves quiver. And it's massive. It's just the most amazing interactive thing. And huge. Really big.